Every part of your vehicle has been meticulously designed, so you need to use a lubricant that is just as well designed to protect it. Shell Lubricants engineers have developed Shell Spirax, a world-class transmission range of axle, gear, and automatic transmission fluids to enable drivers, fleet owners, and owner-operators to select the oil that will deliver Shell's optimum value through enhanced wear protection, long oil life, and efficiency. Protecting components is even more relevant in harsh driving conditions. Experts believe that most of the wear in a gearbox occurs during shifting, high-speed operations, and at startup. In fact, this occurs in the very first seconds you start your car. While the oil rests in the sump, the gears start turning and meshing, resulting in the inevitable race between any mechanical stress and the oil aiming to prevent it happening. On cold days, the oil is quite viscous or thick and does not want to move. While a normal mineral oil will be slower to reach the endangered areas and run the risk of mechanical stress harming your gears, a synthetic oil stays quite fluid. Even at low temperatures, all the moving parts are evenly lubricated and protected against high wear attacks. Transmission lubricants are as crucial to the transmission as motor oil is to the engine. The most important function of the oil in a gearbox is the reduction of the friction and wear which harm metal surfaces, leading to premature failure of the moving and rotating metal components. At lower temperatures, the reduced viscosity of the synthetic oil leads to lower churning losses, whilst under high loads, its lower friction coefficient leads to less gear tooth related losses. Under certain circumstances, by using synthetic lubricants, the friction can be reduced by up to 30%. Over time, oils will degrade. High oil temperature will accelerate this, but the lubricant's resistance to oxidation will help to slow it down. Oil temperature is influenced by ambient conditions, speed and torque of the transmission, and friction. Put simply, the higher the temperature, the shorter the oil life. Due to their well-defined molecular composition and lower friction losses, synthetic transmission oils typically enjoy as much as a 10 to 20 degrees centigrade lower temperature compared to their mineral oil-based alternatives. With oxidation accelerating in higher temperatures, well-formulated synthetic lubricants also offer improved oxidation stability, reacting with oxygen from the air at a slower rate than a mineral oil. The resulting 20 degrees centigrade reduction in operating temperature can typically allow premium synthetic oils to last up to 2 to 3 times longer than a standard mineral oil, rising to 5 times in extreme cases. Whatever your vehicle needs, Shell can provide a wide range of lubricants and services that help you stay efficient and well protected. Contact your Shell representative to find out more about the full range of Shell Spirax, axle, gear, and transmission fluids.
The cooperation with Shell that we have, it brings a lot of knowledge to our development process. We are not chemists, we don't develop oils, we develop the components, and we need the cooperation, developing the right formulation of the transmission oil to gain both fuel efficiency and durability that the customer is needing. The oil, the transmission oil, is a key component in the gearbox. It is like the bearings or the gears, we need it. I'm very happy with the support that we get from the Shell lubricant specialists in this development process. They are able to combine the fuel efficiency benefits that we want to give to our customer with the durability that we also need.